Hey guys, hope you're doing well today. It's Wednesday and it's almost noontime, and so I edited the video, the vlog, and it's uploading for you guys already. And so right now it is the fall season, so I found some fall themed background music. And so right now it's let's get into today's vlog and welcome to Wednesday. For today, it's my day off today, and so not really planning to do anything exciting. And right now I am just making some breakfast. I am making some veggie egg wrap. That is what I want to do for breakfast today. And at the store, it's very convenient, like my grocery store. And I buy these packaged vegetables. So this is the stuff that I buy, and it's all diced up for you. It's it makes my life way easier because I am the one that eats all sorts of vegetables, and Matthew is very picky. So I like to buy these packaged stuff so that it's a really controlled and so I can have whatever the F veggies that I like to get. And so Matthew can just go whatever and I don't care. And so today is supposed to be nice weather. It is 22 degrees right now. Very, very nice. Out there. And so yeah. Also, somebody asked me about my music and where I get my music. It's from my network, and with the network, and they get, and I did not realize they got free music for us to use. So if you guys are new to making YouTube videos, you guys have to be careful with the music that you use, because they're gonna get the copyright things. So you guys gotta be careful about that sort of stuff. Right now the veggies are smelling so aromatic, so delicious, and it is gonna be one of those days today, guys, because for breakfast I'm gonna be making wraps, and for dinner I'm gonna be making wraps. So wraps, wraps, wraps it is, guys. This is what my today's wrap looked like. I made the egg, and I have the grilled veggies, and then I put in this salsa. Whoops. I used this salsa. And, oh, the spoon keeps on going everywhere. And yeah, so now I am gonna wrap it. Gonna try to wrap it. Hey guys, so Matthew's face. And so today, again, I hang out with Siobhan, and oh my gosh, it was so funny. Her live stream was like almost 3 hours, so that's what I did. And then, using this garlic mayo now for the wraps. You guys could smell this. Can you guys smell this?
It's, yeah, guys. Not, answer. Can you smell this?
It's not really much garlic smell to this, and gonna need to wait later to see how it tastes, because they also have a chipotle. They have a spicy chipotle one too. And some other ones too, Matthew's face. And earlier just now, there was a disaster here. It was like a disaster zone. And our retarded fridge, it freezes the water in the water pitcher. And then when I was pouring out some water, the water jug, it spilled everywhere. And so there was water everywhere. So that's what I was dealing with for the while. So there's my afternoon, my exciting afternoon. And so, yeah, these wraps look way better than my this morning's wraps. So, yeah, not much else too crazy for now, guys, and just the getting the dinner. Hey, guys, so dinner is served, and so these wraps look way better than this morning's wrap, because I suck at making wraps, and these wraps are also the crappier wraps anyways. And so Wednesday is just another normal day today, even though it's nice weather, blah, 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 whatever. I am more of the indoors type of person. I can stay indoors all day long if I want to. So, yeah. So not much else too crazy for now for Wednesday. And I'll be seeing guys soon. And now it's Thursday and it's just past 9:30 and today I have to go out to work later and I have to take the bus again and I can't believe it's another Thursday and then today is another bin day and so one more day and then it's gonna be my weekend off, okay? It's my weekend off and I'm so excited for that. It's not like we got any big plans or anything, but it's like my weekend off, and so, yeah. And so today, the crazy thing that I discovered today, because at the work, across from my work, they posted a new sign, and they say they have a new Vietnamese restaurant opening. I'm like, say what? I was like, what? And then so I noticed something was funny about that, and then so apparently I knew it. It was one of the sub-restaurants that was there before, and the sub-restaurant is not a Subway. It's another smaller Canadian sub-restaurant chain. It's really, really small, like, all these years that I turned 18, it's never opened a new place. And so I looked it up, what the heck happened. And so apparently the sub restaurant, it got closed by the Alberta Health Services. So it's like really, really crazy. I'm like, what? It's like, how can there be so many problems with the sub restaurant? It's like, yeah, and the sub restaurant should be easy because it's not like you have to run the stovetop or anything, really. It's not like a hot food service restaurant or anything. But apparently it's got a whole swack of problems with the Alberta Health. So apparently it got shut down. And so there's the new Vietnamese place restaurant there. It's like, boy, oh boy, it's like, am I ever glad I never really ate there much or else I could have gotten sick there. But it's so sad because that sub restaurant has been there for like forever. And then it's now closed and it's weird now that it's closed. So yeah, that's a little bit weird thing because I saw on a Facebook ad about the restaurant chain, and so that's what me think about them, but then the place closed, so, yeah, so not much else too crazy for now, and I just have to make a cup of coffee for the morning, and I have to head out to work momentarily. Hey guys, so there's my coffee, and I'm just gonna have a Clif Bar for now because, I keep on saying we're gonna need to do a serious grocery shop because we are low on stuff. And yesterday I asked Matthew to buy milk. I asked Matthew to buy eggs and he bought eggs. And I did not realize that we are low on milk as well. And we are low on other like breakfasty items, so, and other stuff. And gonna need to do a serious grocery shop this weekend. And, that's about it for now, guys. Hey, guys, the time is now just past 9:30 and home now. And so today, bought some more pumpkin spice cookies. They are slowly running out. And so I've got some of these guys. Can you put that in the fridge, please? And then also got some of French fries for dinner tomorrow. And we bought our milk that we are out of. There's Matthew's face. And yeah, and so the story of my life, and it's my weekend off, and yes, I picked up an extra shift on Saturday. And so there's the story of my life. And Matthew made dinner. It is these the yummy, 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 yummy pork chops. And so, gonna heat that up. And so, I'm gonna be freshening up, and I'm gonna be eating my dinner. And I will be seeing guys very soon. And I was telling you guys about that sub restaurant because I saw the ad on Facebook. They're advertising a new sub flavor, and it's like a different company of sub that the Americans don't have, and so I was wanting to try it out, but lo and behold, they're shut down. So, and the next nearest location is in a different part of the city, so there's no go for that. And yeah, so just heating up dinner now.